WebGL provides an exciting graphical application programming interface designed to bring rich 2D and 3D content straight to your web browser without the need for additional tools or plugins. It provides exceptional opportunities to impress your audience and will drive more traffic to your website. I'm going to show how to build your Unity 3D game or app for the web. We will publish a WebGL project onto the desktop and upload it to itch.io. Then we will embed the game onto your website using Wix so you can drive traffic to your site. itch.io. itch.io is a game distribution website that provides an excellent platform to host your game. It includes tools to help you profit by selling your game directly and allows your game to be embedded onto your site. Best of all, it's free. Wix. Wix is a free website builder with no coding required. So, you've already built a compelling game with Unity and you want to show off your work. I'm going to show you how to get the game onto your site in 5 easy steps. 1. Set up your environment for building and publishing a WebGL project. 2. Build the WebGL game. 3. Create an account and define your product at itch.io. 4. Upload the package. And finally, 5. Embed the game onto your website. All the links you'll need are in the description below. Let's get started. Phase 1. Setting up the environment. First, make sure you have the proper environment to build a WebGL project. From your Unity file menu, select Build Settings. You should see the WebGL option in the platform menu. If you don't, you'll need to reinstall Unity and be sure the WebGL build support is selected when you download it. In this case, we have the option. Select the WebGL option under the platform menu. Now select Switch Platform. This may take a few minutes. After Unity has converted the build to WebGL, select Player Settings, fill out the form for the company name, product, version and icon. Here we are setting the canvas width to 960 and the height to 600. You can set up the background image for the loading screen. Other settings. Be sure to set the color space parameter to gamma. You can leave the remaining values on their default setting as seen here. Be sure to strip the engine code. Publishing settings. Set enable exceptions to none. Set WebAssembly arithmetic exceptions to ignore. Finally, set the compression format to zip and select data caching. Now we're ready to build the WebGL project. Select Build and Run. Create a build folder. Select it and press the Select Folder button to start the build process. After a few minutes, your web browser should automatically open to the WebGL game. We tested this version and it's ready for the next step. Phase 3. If you don't already have an itch.io account, you'll need to create one to continue. Go to your itch.io page. Click Create New Project. Fill out the form with the title, description, icon and other customizable settings for your game. In the Kind of Project drop-down, be sure to select the HTML settings. This selection is for WebGL projects. You can also set up pricing and suggested donations. On your itch.io page, select Upload Files. navigate to the game folder, compress all of the files in the folder into a zip file and then select upload. Click save, and now your game is ready to be embedded onto your site. Phase 5. Open your Wix editor and create a new page. In the page editor, click the plus icon on the left and select embed. Select embed a widget. Select the enter code button. Go back to your itch.io page and select the distribute tab. Now select the embed game tab on the left. Make sure the width and height parameters are at least the size of your configuration. Here, I'm making it 620 pixels tall because I'm reserving space for some of the text created by itch.io. Copy the code in the window. Go back to your Wix site editor and select the enter code button. Paste the embed code into the text space and click apply. Adjust the size of the window. Click Publish. Congratulations on publishing your game on your website. Please don't forget to like this video and to subscribe to our channel for more Unity and other game development tips, tricks and content.